Yo.
What's good, Barbs? One Too Many Reactions. This one I'm incredibly excited for two reasons. One, it's Barbie Tings, which apparently is somewhat related to Barbie Dreams. My favorite so far
of the things
we've done. And secondly, because we figured out about Nicki Minaj videos today. And I cannot wait to look at her. Let's go.
Yeah.
I'm a bad bitch. Fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick, I'ma cut the bitch. I'm a bad bitch. Suck some dick. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch.
Face. Confidence.
Dang.
In my prime, optimist. Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prop.
Right away, dude, in my prime, like Optimus Prime. And like, we can watch this. We can just replay this a bunch of times.
In my prime, optimist. Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it.
And that's the thing, optimist, optimist.
Yeah, yep.
It's our thing, bruh.
In my prime. Optimist, Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophetess. Okay. So at least you took a L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't mind a bit. Still on that show, getting no chips, time to dip. I'm still fly, just bagged the white guy.
We're in!
You like guy and I still eat.
It's also the cheap coke. It's got an Offspring reference, right? Oh, it's on my hand.
It's Offspring. Pretty Fly for a White Guy?
Oh, I just completely misunderstood what she said.
She said she just bagged a white guy,
just
right?
Bagged a white guy.
Oh, yeah.
I just completely misunderstood that. All right, dude. Fucking, you know, what's up, dude?
I just bagged a white guy. Bitchy light guy, and I still eat tie. Want to make a cheap cold? Come on, bitch, nice try. Let's be real. Well, you bitches wanna look like me. Wanna be in demand, get fucked like me. Wanna run up in the lab and cook like me. But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me.
Yo, I love, dude, the like, the late 80s, early 90s, like, beats. Just, for whatever reason, get, like, discarded. But I fucking love them. Like, I just love that old school, like...
Late 80s, it's, early 90s.
Okay. Yeah, like, so that Run DMC type era shit. Yeah. I don't know, I just love the... I love these.
Let's be real, all you bitches wanna look like me. Wanna be in demand, get fucked like me. Wanna run up in the lab and cook like me. But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me. Pussy so good as ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty, bitches wish they could slice me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I can do all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. Rap bitches tell a team, make them like Barbie. Had to come off IG so they can't stalk me. All they do is copy looks, still music too. Want to see what bitches do when they lose the blue.
There's something about the, I know it's like kind of simple, but like the saying something one way and then go, I mean, whatever. And yeah, like, because you can just rhyme it and then you just, and not that she did that like with the word itself, but I don't know, the blueprint.
Yeah, all they do is copy looks, steal the music too. She's talking about like, you need a blueprint, like the copy of shit. And she's like, or the pink print, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Which is her.
This copy looks still music too. Want to see what bitches do when they lose the blueprint. I mean a pink print. Oh, let it sink in. I spoke to Jay the other day, still a king. He's still the only nigga that I would have signed to. If I ain't signed away, perfectly designed crew. Cause we the big three. Don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact. Check the spreadsheet. Just Lil Weezy the Barbie and just
that might be like, I don't know if it's like actual facts, but like just in terms of culture, like Nicki, Drake, Lil Wayne.
That's the biggest label run of all time.
Yeah.
All in one label.
And they're
insane.
Still going.
Yeah, and they've absolutely dominated.
Yeah.
Like, they've, all three of them are so fucking monumental. Like, it's unreal.
Anytime anyone drops anything, it's like a big deal.
And 100%,
that, and for that to happen 10 years later is impressive. It's huge.
That would have signed to if I ain't signed away, perfectly designed crew. Cause we the big three, don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact. Check the spreadsheet. That's Lil Weezy, the Barbie, and Drizzy Drake. Niggas getting more cheese. Kissy face.
Oh,
bitch gets
hey.
So cute.
I'm gonna cut the bitch. I'm a bad. bad bitch, suck some dick. That bitch gets big, I'll cut the bitch. I'll cut up the bitch, I'll gut the bitch. Had to fuck up the bitch, man, fuck the bitch. Won't shoot her, but I will gun bust the bitch. When we say fuck the bitch, dick up the bitch. She was stuck up, so my nigga stuck up the bitch. Still dragging her, so don't pick up the bitch. Hit the combination to the safe, drug the bitch. Know the whole operation, been bugged the bitch.
So cute, man.
Dude, her facial expression. She's so fucking
cute. She's so fucking cute.
Like, she's so fucking...
Yay. Damn.
It's that charisma, bro.
Pick up the bitch. Hit the combination to the safe. Drug the bitch. Know the whole operation. Then bug the bitch. I'm still fine. Just bagged the white guy. Bitchy like guy. And I still eat Thai. Want the nigga cheat code? Come on, bitch. Nice try. Let's be real. Well, you bitches wanna look like me. Wanna be in demand, get fucked like me. Wanna run up in the lab and cook like me. But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me. Pussy so good his ex wanna still fight me. Face so pretty, bitches bitch just piss like me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. They would still wife me. He was still wife me. Yup, him too, he was still wife me. When it comes to stealing the flows, these birds is fluent. But they stutter when get asked by the queens and fluent. When it's clear, they bite me. I'm flattered they like me. I don't wanna check bitches, tell me where they Nikes. Barbie tings, that's Barbie tings. Big Barbie tings, that's Barbie tings. Big Barbie tings, that's Barbie tings. Barbie dream house, Barbie rings. Yes, Barbie beach house, Barbie bins. Barbie white picket, Barbie fence. All tea, all shade, bitch, all offense. If you ever try to confiscate Barbie's kin, I'ma put you in the box with my dog.
Yeah, you hear that? Try to take me. Nikki's coming at you. Yeah.
If you ever try to confiscate Barbie's kin, I'ma put you in the box where my dolly's been. Chop it up in the next stop garbage bin. Cause you hoes too old to be gossiping. I'm just trying to find out when the new Porsche come in.
I wish...
Oh, yeah.
I know it doesn't quite rhyme, but I wish you rapped, rhymed Hobson. Yeah. Hobson. Yeah, man, that was fucking was tight.
Unbelievable.
Nikki's always coming with it.
Yeah.
We
gotta stop watching the videos though, because we're losing it.
Yeah.
As far as paying attention to the bars. Yeah.
if people are complaining about shit going on over our heads with the lyrics in front of us, oof. Yeah. I ain't listening to shit right now.
Nah.
It was a fucking dope song. I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
should we go crazy right now?
You want to do this?
Should we do the callback?
We're
same video.
Where it all started.
Where it all started. The all one right. Where everyone hated us.
Yeah.
She's alright. That girl's alive. Really.
This song. That's perfect.
Yeah.
Is this a video? Please help.
Hey, yo, I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F.
In this music video, you're gonna be sitting on the floor with Nicki Minaj's leg in your hand and you're just gonna just start kissing it. Like, all right, dude, how much do I gotta pay for that? We're gonna pay you. Like, what? What? What do you mean? He's fucking cutting the fucking.
I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches get to me. I fuck they man if they try. I got a princess face, a killer body, samurai mind. They can't be Nikki, they sound stupid. I just laugh when they try. A thong bikini up my eyes. I think I'll go for a dive. His ex bitch went up and kissed me, but she didn't survive. On applications, I write pressure, cause that's what I apply. Pressure apply. Fuck a regular guy, wetter than umbrellas and stickier than apple pie. I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K.
Barb, will you guys let me be one?
Oh, what's the application? What's the application says? I don't think I'm in the game. not because I don't want to. I don't think I'm let into the game.
I think they like you too.
I don't know. I think I got some opinions that people didn't fuck with. I saw the calls for me to be muted. the top comments fucking rolls up when you're on the main page of the YouTube. Yeah. And I was like, I scroll down. I was like, oh man, why you make me feel bad? Chanel nigga custom down, like what the fuck, the same Burberry custom brown. He said, touch the ground, and he said, do that pussy purr. I said, yuck me out, hold up. Fuck boys, ain't no need for you to roll up. Ain't no need for you to double tap, nigga stroll up. Keep these bitches on their toes like Manola. Be on the lookout when I come through, bolo. Oh, wow, elegant bitch with a hoe glow. Okay, that I ain't big, then I'm... new series, two things. We're gonna still do the bars, but we also, guys, just let us, give us Nikki videos where she looks really, really hot.
So we can just soak it in, where we don't have to pay attention and it's not that crazy.
Yeah.
Please. And you guys can watch us just stare for 5 fucking minutes. We will literally do a series where we do not say a fucking word.
No. No! Cause the T, I just F to G. Made him say, just ask Master P. Fall so hard, I just took a knee. Give me Rocky Ace, that nigga worth the race. I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna
out.
I gotta get myself in some Nikki videos.
Yeah, in them. Yeah. I was like, what? All right. Later. I would cannibalize Nicki Minaj's thigh. Yeah, sure. I'd be
wrong. Can't watch. I just died. This is.